For 40 years, only Mr. Tsai and those like him have known the full horrors of the 2.28 incident. Now it's all in the open. In Taipei, this public exhibition exposes the KMT's brutal role. In the current climate, authorities are not game to close it down. But the truth of what happened is not helping the KMT keep its tenuous hold on power. Democracy is slowly coming, and with it, the end of rule by one group of mainlanders, the KMT. The question now is, will it be swapped for rule by another, the mainland communists, who are now stridently pressing for Taiwan's return? With its vast foreign currency reserves, huge trade surplus and fund of industrial know-how, Taiwan is a rich prize. Its very success could be its undoing, as independence is once more postponed.